what's always struck me is how you see these landscapes of blue tarpaulin as you land in. Tarpaulin is something that's cheap, it's commonly available, and it's often used in Bombay as a way of demarcating spaces. You see it being used as roofs, sometimes protective from rain, protective from also sun. Other times, simply as a way of creating a temporary sense of separation. Dharavi is Asia's largest slum, and tarpaulin is something that, again, is used all the time. With Fearless in Dharavi, we're really looking at using tarpaulin as a metaphor for boundaries and how we create boundaries. So, of course, physically, we have these blue sheets separating us, but how can we create boundaries in a space where there is no space? There's no physical space. Often, 8 people share an 8x8 plot with a kitchen and a bathroom inside of there. So that's what Fearless Dharavi has been about. Over the 3 days of working, we've had a very intense kind of workshop process as well. To begin with, we sat down and with a group of around 10 women across, you know, some were young, some were 11 or 12 in the 8th grade, others were old and wise. And so with this mixed group, we started to understand what their spaces looked like. To begin with, we asked them to describe the space that they lived in. And like I said, often it was an 8x8 plot with 8 people in there or 12 people in there. Beds were shared. So after understanding the kind of spaces that they resided in, we started to ask them about whether that made them uncomfortable or whether they actually quite enjoyed it. To my surprise, actually, they said that they really enjoyed living with all of these people. When they were alone, they would find themselves scared, you know, because it's a community, it's your family. It's actually, in a place like this in particular, it's what makes you the happiest. Of course, there's awkwardness, of course, there's tension, of course, there's, you know, fighting over space, like who sleeps on which side of the bed and all of that stuff. But at the same time, there's an overwhelming sense of community, which is really, really essential to this place. And the second thing that we did was we started to do an exercise where we used blue duct tape, again representing blue tarpaulin, to define our own boundary. So of course, we know the boundaries of our home, but what do emotional boundaries look like? What do sexual boundaries look like? Those are the kind of questions that we were asking people. So with each woman who sat down, we did this ritual of actually drawing your own box around yourself or defining your borders using this blue tape. And it was really kind of amazing to also see how a lot of times it was entirely metaphorical. Like it wasn't at all about physical space.
अब ऐसा सोचते हैं कि कभी हम ऐसा सोचते हैं कि हमको हमारा एक कमरा अलग होए, लेकिन वो मेरे नसीब में कहाँ हाँ ये नसीब मेरा नसीब टूटा बस इतना ही हमें करना है इसके आगे और कुछ नहीं. बच्चे लोग को ट्यूशन देते थे हम सिलाई करते थे ये सब मेहनत करके आज हमने अपने बच्चों के लिए ये बाउंड्री बना के रखा है.
Having understood all of these boundaries, we then collectively came up with the affirmation, bonded, not bound, or bandh nahi bandhan.
ऐसा भी कि आपकी रूम हो या फिर जो भी अपनी तरफ फिजिकल बाउंड्रीज एंड मेंटल लेवल आपकी सोच की बाउंड्रीज तो हमारे ऊपर है कि हमें कैसा रखना है बाउंड्रीज में रहना है या बाउंड्रीज के बाहर बाउंड्रीज भी नहीं चाहिए ऐसा तो उसके ऊपर कॉन्सेप्ट है थीम, तो हम बनाएंगे उसके ऊपर, अपनी भी सोच डालेंगे. और मेन थिंग इज फियरलेस,
मतलब उसको है ना अज्ञान कैद कर रहा है. मीन्स अगर वो पढ़ेगी नहीं लिखेगी नहीं तो आगे नहीं बढ़ेगी, वो घर की एक कोठरी में ही कैद रहेगी, मतलब घर में भी काम करेगी, उसको आगे बढ़ने का मौका नहीं मिलेगा. उसके पास पढ़ाई गरीबी उसको अगर उसके पास पैसा रहता तो वो पढ़ सकती थी. गरीबी उसके पास पैसा नहीं तो वो नहीं पढ़ पा रही. आजकल का क्या है, पैसा जो पढ़े लिखे उसको ही नौकरी है.
बंधन आजकल
प्यार जो है तो माँ से भी होता है.
एक जबरदस्ती वाला बंधन है, एक इधर नहीं जाने का, एक उधर नहीं जाने का, एक फालतू काम नहीं, चलो इधर रहो, मतलब एक जबरदस्ती उसके ऊपर जबरदस्ती करना उसके ऊपर, ये एक बंधन है. और एक बंधन होता है प्यार का, खुले आकाश में घूमो, तो कोई टेंशन नहीं, उसके ऊपर शक नहीं करना, वो बंधन. ये तो बंधन ही बंधन, बंधन बहुत किस्म के होते
हैं. इससे बंधन में रहना है या नहीं, तो जैसे बता रहे हैं कि छोटी बांधी, अभी बताया गया है हमें कि छोटी बांध रही है एक दूसरे को, तो बंधन भी कौन से हो, जैसे हमें जो चाहिए वो, और जो नहीं चाहिए तो वो तो हम खोल भी देंगे, हम हमारी डिसाइड कर लेंगे हमें जो चाहिए नहीं चाहिए. दूसरा हमें नहीं बताया कि हमें क्या किस बंधन में रहना चाहिए.
Essentially, what we're trying to say is that this community, the sense of togetherness, is beautiful. We love it. It's a sisterhood. There's a community of women that support each other and care about each other and stand up for each other. But at the same time, we can't be bound by it. We shouldn't be bound by this sense of community. It can't be something that actually ties us down. And so it's about really keeping that bond, but slowly unraveling those bounds around ourselves.
Thank you.